Hello guys, welcome back to AudiCable channel. This video will guide you through adding Spotify songs to GarageBand. We all know that there is no direct way to add Spotify music to GarageBand directly yet. All Spotify tracks are protected and encoded in AUG format, which is out of the supported list of imported file types. But don't worry, this video will provide you with a useful workaround. Please pre-install AudiCable Audio Recorder and GarageBand on your Mac. AudiCable works to download your Spotify songs or playlists too, to lossless MP3, AUG, WAV, FLAC, AIFF, and ALAC files. Then you're free to import the recorded songs to GarageBand. Now let's start. Launch AudiCable on your Mac first. Most streaming music icons are shown on the main interface. Navigate to Spotify and click, and the web player of Spotify pops up. Next, click the setting icon. Here you can freely customize the output format, output quality, output folder, and other output parameters. Close the window to apply the changes. Now choose a Spotify song or playlist to play. AudiCable is recording the song simultaneously. We'll speed up here to save your time. Finished. You can check the recorded songs by clicking the folder icon, or back to the recorded tab on the main interface. Then click the folder icon. Well, run GarageBand now. Click to create an empty project. Then choose a track type you want to create. Here, right-click to add new track. Then click add new audio files to import the downloaded Spotify songs to the GarageBand project. Of course, you can also directly drag Spotify audios from the Finder to the track area for editing or mixing. After the editing, you're free to save this GarageBand project to local files. That's all step on adding Spotify songs to GarageBand for editing. If you find this video useful, please hit like, comment, and subscribe.